once you squeeze the sugar out of the sugar cane, you're left with the waste bagasse. In India, traditionally, they either burn it in their boilers in the sugar mill for their own use, or they burn it to produce electricity in the cogeneration plants. Or the third option is that they just leave it out in the open as cattle feed, or they burn it in the countryside. So one value addition was to convert that bagasse into usable consumer products such as disposable tableware. And the idea was that we should make something that is environmentally friendly because it's 100% plant-based and therefore an alternative to plastic. Plastic and thermocol, these are commoditized products and they're sold in the mandis in bulk. So to change the mindset required a lot of education. So we went out, we went to Sadar Bazaar, we went to the other wholesale markets, we went to the large caterers in primarily in Delhi first, and we told them that A, you're getting a much better quality product because it's more durable and it looks better, and finally it is environmentally friendly. Using plastic, for example, can cause cancer because when you heat something in a plastic plate and put in a microwave, that plastic will leach and go into the food. A lot of homemakers, a lot of mothers, a lot of responsible parents stood up to this fact and said that yes, we need to start making conscious decisions. Then it was a network effect. Our products are certified by nationally recognized laboratories, and our product is also now certified by the US Department of Agriculture, and which means that it is 100% bio-based product. So a lot of caterers started using that and we got a lot of publicity from that. And then it just grew from that. People took notice, many institutions came on board, Haldirams came on board. All this kind of became viral in the sense that there was no marketing involved in it, it was purely through word of mouth.
शुरू में काफी लिमिटेड क्वांटिटीज रखी थी बट स्लोली इट रियली पिक्ड अप वेल
इकोवेयर का टोटल प्रोडक्शन हमारा करीब 80 टन पर मंथ हम लोग बनाते हैं हम लोग करीब 2.6 टन पर डे हमारा आउटपुट रहता है
बट एज वी ग्रो वी आर ऑब्वियसली गोना नीड मोर एंड मोर बगैस एंड वी फील दैट द फार्मर दैट इज प्रोवाइडिंग द बगैस इज गोना benefit substantially from this because our final product is a much higher value product than say sugar or electricity. So that price effect of our end product is going to ultimately reflect in the price that the farmer gets for his sugar cane.